Did you know that Taittanger, not Bollinger, is a James Bond favorite champagne? However, Bollinger appears 14 times in James Bond movies, including Moonraker and No Time to Die. If you'd like to learn more super interesting fun facts about champagne, check out my YouTube channel called Wine Tuber. And that was your Fun Fact Wednesday. Cheers!